I started playing the kitchen appliances because that was what I had where I lived. I lived in a really run-down apartment on the outskirts of Oslo. And that's the only thing we had. Den var jeg
her. Oi, oi,
oi! Å, det en Maytag. Og det sikkert merke, vet du. Det helt garantert merke, vet du.
A double dryer.
My dream appliance doesn't exist, because else it wouldn't have been my dream appliance. But if my dream were to come true, it would be a freezer about this big, probably exactly the length of my leg. It would, oh yeah, now we're talking, this is more like it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, look at this. This one looks just about perfect.
You're spitting with that one.
Yeah, I am. I really am. Is this like classic?
It's an absolute classic.
Yeah.
Well, now that's not designed to come off, but it can come off.
Yeah, this never breaks, this area. If you really beat this thing, it will this area be secure?
You're gonna beat over it, huh?
Yeah.
Christopher, tell me about what just happened.
I just bought myself my first piece of American kitchen appliance.
Do you think this is an appropriate use of the tour budget?
Yeah, I mean, sure. I mean, this is like the probably the best thing.
Hey, what's going
on? It's paid for. Så tar vi nå. Se på her da.